Hi students, today we can see question number 6. A core of a circle of radius 15 cm sustain an angle of 60 degree at the center. Then given a radius R equal to 15 cm, then angle also given, substandard angle, theta equal to 60 degree. And then, find the areas of the corresponding minor and major segments of the circle. Use pi equal to 3.14 and root 3 equal to 1.73. First, we can draw that figure on circle. Then O is center of circle, then one segment, this is segment, minor segment. The shaded region is minor segment, not shaded region is major segment. Then we have to find out area of minor segment and major segment. Then, given this code is OA, join OA. You will get one radius. OA is radius. Radius already given in here, 15 cm. You can write 15 cm. Then OB is also 15 cm. This angle is 60 degree. 60 degree. Now, given here C, one name, here D. First, we have to find out area of minor segment. Before that, this triangle OAB, which type triangle? Right angle triangle or equilateral triangle? That you only check it. Anyway, not right angle triangle. Then we have to check this is equilateral triangle or not. That means all the sides are equal or not. For that, in triangle OAB, angle OAB equal to angle OBA. Check it. OAB, first angle, equal to angle OBA. These two angles are equal. What is the reason means? In here OA and OB, 15 cm, 15 cm. These two sides are equal. These two sides are equal means opposite. Angles also equal, isn't it? That's why we can write angle OAB and OBA. These two angles are equal. As OA, this OA, equal to OB. That is the reason. Then angle OAB plus angle OBA plus angle OAB, this one, then angle OBA, then again plus 60. That means if you add three angles in a triangle, what will be sum? Answer will be 180 degree. 180. Angle OAB plus angle OBA. OBA and OAB equal, isn't it? That means in this place we can write angle OAB. Angle OAB equal to 180, 60 bring to right side, that plus 60 become minus 60. Angle OAB plus angle OAB, we can write 2 angle OAB equal to 180 minus 60, that will be 120. Angle OAB equal to 120 2 bring to right side, that will be divided by 2. 120 and 2 cancel, you will get 60. Angle OAB is 60. Angle OAB and angle OAB and OBA. Again, one more. This two angle we have written. What is the name of this angle? Angle AOB. AOB. All the angles are equal, that is 60 degree. All the angles are equal means which type of triangle? All the angles are equal means all the sides also equal. That triangle is equilateral triangle. All the sides are equal. Therefore, triangle OAB is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. This is the first step. You have to check which type triangle. Now we got it. Triangle OAB is an equilateral triangle. Then we can use area of equilateral triangle formula. Then we can solve. First, area of minor segment. Segment. What is the name of area of minor segment? A C B. A C B A. A C B A. This part. A C B A. This is minor segment, the shaded region. You can give the name equal to area of sector. First we will find out area of sector, this area, total area of sector. Name is OA, CB, CB, then O. Minus area of triangle OAB. First we will find out area of minor segment. This all total we will find out this area. Then after we will subtract this area of triangle. Then remaining you will get shaded region only, that is area of minor segment. Area of sector is theta by 360 into pi r square minus area of triangle, that is equilateral triangle, that formula is root 3 by 4 side square. Root 3 by 4 side square. Then all values we can give in here. Theta already given in question, that is 60 degree. 60 by 360 into pi. Pi. Pi value also given in question, that is 3.14. R square. Radius is 15. 15 square minus root 3. Root 3 value also we can give 1.73. Already given in question, divided by 4 into side square. One side is 15. In here 15, this one also 15, last all 15. 15 square. 0, 0 cancel, this 6. Then 1 by 6 into 3.14 into 15 square. 15 square we can write 15 into 15. 1.73 divided by 4 into again 15 square we can write 15 into 15. Then 6 and 15 cancel using by 3, 2 times in here, 5 times. Then 1 by 2 into multiple 3.14 into 15 into 5. 15 into 5. 5 into 5, 25. Remainder 2. Then 5 into 1, 5 plus 2, 7. Into, again one more number is there, that is 3.14. 3.14. 4 into 5, 20. Remainder 2. then 4 into 7, 28, 30, remainder 3, okay, 30 we can write, nothing is there, no numbers, okay. 1 into 5, 5, 1 into 7, 7, 3 into 5, 15, remainder 1, 21 plus 1, 22, 0, 5, 7 plus 3, 10, 15, 3, you get 235.50. Check it in here. After point two numbers is there. That's why I know 1.73 divided by 4 into 15 into 15. We can multiply 15 into 15. We will get 225 into 1.73. 3 into 5, 15. Remainder 1. 3 into 2, 6 plus 1, 7, 3 into 2, 6, 7 into 5, 35, remainder 3, 7 into 2, 14 plus 3, 17, remainder 1, 7 into 2, 14 plus 1, 15, then 1 into 5, we'll get 5, 1 into 2, 2, 1 into 2, 2, then 5, 7, in 7 plus 5, 12, remainder 1, 6 plus 7, 13 plus 5, 18 plus 1, 19. Again, remainder 1. 5 plus 2, 7 plus 1, 8. Then 1 plus 2, 3. We can write in here. 3, 8, 9, 2, 5. After point, 2 numbers. That is 7, 3. We can write in here. Point divided by 4. And then we can divide 235.50 divided by 2. Cut it directly, you can cut in 2, 1 time, in 3, 1 time, then 15, in 15, 7 times, then point, again 15, 1 remainder, okay, in 15, 7 times, then 10, 117.75. In here also you can cancel, in 38, 9 times, 9 to 4, 36 you will get. Then remainder 2. In 29, 7 times. Then 28 you will get. Then 1 remainder. Point put in here. In 12, 3 times. Then no remainder. Then in 5, 1 time. Remainder 1. That will be 10. Then that 2. Then remainder 2, 20. 97.3125. Then subtract 1175, then 97.3125 minus 0, 0, we get 5 in here, 7, 9 will remain in here, 4, 4 remaining, 4 minus 1, 3, 7 minus 3, 4, then 0, 20.4375. centimeter square. That is our area of minor segment. Now we have to find out area of major segment. Area of major segment. Name of major segment we can write in here. A, D, B, A. A, D, B, A. This major segment name. Then, how you can find out? First find out total area. Area of circle minus area of this minor segment, that is shaded region. Area of circle, circle minus area of minor segment, minor segment. Area of circle, you know, that is pi r square minus area of minor segment, already got it, that is 20.4375. Then pi r square. Pi means 3.14, already given in question. R is 15. 15 square minus 20.4375. 15 square, that is 15 into 15. 225 into 3.14 multiple 28 plus 2 10 remainder 1 8 plus 1 9 using by 1 means 1 into 5 5 1 into 2 2 1 into 2 3 15 remainder 1 6 plus 1 7 6 0 5 11 16 remainder 1 9 10 remainder 1 7
very good
7 0 6 5 7 minus 20.4375 subtract 706.50 minus 20.4375 just add. And then in here 5 here 9 9 minus 7 2 and then in here 9 6 4 0 6 8 6 6 8 6 0 6 2 5 centimeter square. This is area of major segment. And then this division you can do this like do it okay. Directly you cannot means you can do like that. And then multiplication only calculations only is there. We are not studying any new formulas. Just calculate, you will get answer.